talk through the Tucano display as the Beech 18 takes on. And Russ, you were just telling us a moment ago that you yourself flew Meteor T7s.
Very fleetingly, yes, just for a short while when I was an instructor on the Central Flying School when we had the vintage pair. And I was selected to display the Meteor one year and check it out.
C-47, the aircraft nearest us, clearly wearing the invasion stripes.
A great photo opportunity here.
Larger transport aircraft available to the US Air Force at the time the Korean War broke out in 1950, types like the C-46 Commando, the C-54 Skymaster, and the C-119 Flying Boxcar. But the C-47 was still able to play a huge part as airborne radio relay aircraft between forward air control and attack assets and the ground tactical controllers. They used them as flare droppers to mark the way for night attack sorties by the likes of B-26 Invaders and F-82 Twin Mustangs, for psychological warfare like leaflet drops and sky shouting, and even to drop nails on enemy resupply routes in order to puncture vehicle tyres. DC-3, of course, first flown, then designated as the Douglas Sleeper Transport on the 17th of December 1935. The Beech 18, which was developed as a feeder liner and light transport, took to the air a couple of years later in January of 1937. But both, of course, soon gained legendary status for their use in the Second World War. The Beech 18 in various versions used as a trainer of pilots, navigators and bombardiers, as well as a light transport for photo recce and all sorts of other roles. The RAF had 411 expediters, mainly for use in Southeast Asia, and the Fleet Air Arm had 73. C-47A Skytrain leading this formation is owned, as it has been for very many years, by Aces High, now based at Duxford in Surrey. It was delivered first to the US Army Air Force in December 1943. It was with the 9th Air Force during the D-Day period, and then it went to the RAF as a Dakota 3, being flown by the Heavy Glider Servicing Unit, and then the Canadian manned No. 436 Squadron. Later, it served with the Ferranti Flying Unit and was used as a testbed for the radars used on such types as the Lightning, the Buccaneer, and the stillborn TSR-2. and it saw service as a transport with the Royal Aircraft Establishment at West Frew. Aces High bought it in 1979, and it's been with them ever since. And if in the 80s you watched that television drama series Airline with Roy Marsden, this was one of the Dakotas painted in the Ruskin Air Service's colours for that production. Other credits are Memphis Belle, Band of Brothers, and the forthcoming Red Tails movie. The C-47A then turning in for what will be its final pass. It won't be landing here. It was delayed getting out of White Waltham earlier on today, and it's going to head straight back to its base at Dunsfold. The aircraft crewed by former British Airways Concorde Captain Roger Mills, who's also one of the pilots of B-17 Sally B, and in the co-pilot seat is Clive Edwards. To the right, coming in for its solo display, Radial Revelations, Beech 18, 3TM. US Air Force C-45 expediters in the Korean theatre at the time of the conflict there. The headquarters of the 5th Air Force operated them as VIP and general purpose transports. The type saw extensive US military service right up until the last examples were retired by the US Army in 1976. Regular sites in East Anglia for many years, not least when UC-45s were used by the Naval Air Facility at RAF Mildenhall. This one owned by Radial Revelations, operated by the Aircraft Restoration Company. John Dodd was flying it for us to pay. It's the first time we've seen it in a Duxford display for 6 years, by my reckoning.
By the Royal Navy Helicopter Display Team, the Black Cats. It is truly a privilege to be invited here, Duxford. We look forward to showing you what the Lynx can do, and in particular for the very last display or public display of the season for Chris and Dave Fleming, who have been the Black Cats display team this year. The team in its current format have been present on the air show circuit since 2000.